Some of the best basketball highlights you'll see all year may have occurred this past week. Let's just say it was evident many of our local stars were wearing their PF Flyers. Here's your top five plays of the week. We begin on Tuesday night. Dunk City begins at Rice Memorial High School. High-flying star Kendrick Gray all alone, which means bad news for the basket. He slams it home with authority. Same night down south in Castleton, former Rutland star Troy Davin feeds it from half court. Cornelius Green rises up and finishes the alley-oop. Unbelievable feed, better slam from the Spartan duo. Plattsburgh State can play that card too. Chris Manning to a cutting Shamoy McIntosh. Watch out, he goes airborne and flushes it with two hands on the alley-oop. Time for some defense. Middlebury on Friday night. Dylan Sinnickson goes airborne and rips the ball out of midair to make the stop. On Saturday, Brian Vokel broke the UVM all-time assist record. This time tied the record. And it was senior Candon Rusin who helped make history. Looking like Michael Jordan with the up and under and rounding out our top five plays of the week on WPTZ News Channel 5.